Hello, good morning. Gasu is here. Mr. Smoothie. Okay, well, let's make a review on this. I just got it. I bought this on model number 51101BV. This is supposed to be making amazing juice. You put whatever fruits and it makes you healthy fruits, and I bought it for $15 US dollar, and it comes. I bought it online from Walmart, and I thought about. I saw another one, exactly the same one, on Amazon. But it had a different model numbers, and some people say that these model numbers, specific this model, this is got a better blend, better blade. So we're gonna open it. Let's open it. I don't think I can do this with one hand. So we're gonna try to make. And this is the box it comes in. Here, trying to make where I can put this, this phone. If I could put it to. Let's see. This knife. It's also this amazing knife. I bought it on. Very. Let's see. I'm gonna try to open it with one hand. And this thing also, I bought it. From Amazon, you can very much cook anything on it, steaks, chicken, vegetables, anything. And let me open this box and then I'll be back. Okay, the box is open. Let's see what's inside. We have the cups. The cup is here. Separately, yeah. Okay. Hold it. So this is what we got. We got the cups. And this one is for. Supposed to go on top of this here. Remove. Yep. See that. So the reason why I bought this model number is because the blade. He told me the blade that crushes the fruit and all that good stuff is better on this one, according to the reviews that I read online. This is what blade look like. See how the blade goes. It basically crushes when it's the fruit lays inside. It's spinning. The two lower blades spinning in like 50 miles an hour or something. It'll crush whatever fails down there, and then the one facing up. Also spending rotating quickly and crushes. So I'm gonna raise some water in it here to be sure before I put anything in it. Know what I really thought it was bigger than this. This is too small. And this thing also, you can take it with you like a cup if you really wanted to. So I'm gonna do the same thing, clean them up. Okay, wow, look how big the cup is. excellent in hot water. So we're gonna try it, okay? And I'm gonna put it on here. Okay. Not only gonna need instructions on how to use these things. I mean, it's simple enough. Just throw it in there and then turn it into it locks. I'm gonna lock it. Now let's get some fruit. What I have right now is some banana, right? So maybe one of these, and try to get it off. And this, some of this stuff. And then, where should I put in another? I have some, maybe kale. A little bit of kale. And spinach. I mean, this is much easier. This thing out of my way. I'm just gonna put a little bit of, I'm gonna put some of this, all of this one banana, and I'm gonna put a little bit of kale. I don't know, it's supposed to be, I don't know if you're supposed to be drinking this, but these two things are supposed to be very healthy choices. This is spinach. Spinach for cooking, whatever, I'm gonna use it. And we'll see how it turns out. Let me put them in there and then I'll be back. So what I realized very quickly, there is not enough room. This thing is about the size of a cup. It's very small. I have the banana fill it up. I didn't even put all of it, just put two slices of banana. It's all over. It's almost to the top, and then a little bit of kale, it's right there up to here, and then the rest of it is spinach. And I didn't even get a chance to put a fruit in it because there is no room, but we're gonna put some fruit in. And I really didn't expect this to have to be so small, you know. So if you're looking to have some good amount, and then plus I didn't even put any liquid in it yet, some sort of liquid first, you're gonna be disappointed. There is really no room. There's no room. Up. This thing's in the fridge. Okay. Close this. Put this. Actually, I'm gonna need some. Put some water in or something. I'm gonna use maybe some beer. No. Some water. It's supposed to be healthy stuff. Some water. A little bit of water. Okay. Should be good enough. See how good this thing's gonna do. Make sure it goes all the way. Close the lid. The refrigerator is telling me to close the door. Okay, now let's push this up. So the only button this thing have is only on and off. There's no different button for crushing ice for Anything, just one button. Look at that. Okay, that's good now. It's close. All that stuff is gone now. Man, I don't know. I want to pour it out. But the thing is, there is nothing to pour it out into. I just moved into this place, and I don't have, I didn't even buy any cups, because I don't need them. But I'm gonna pour it into here. It's not gonna make a difference. I'm gonna just drink it out of here. So, let's open it and see, and show you. Oh, so it looks it basically did amazing job as far as it make the whole thing turn into like a milk, and all this bubble you see is coming from this plant, spinach, and this kale stuff, and of course there is the rest of the fruits that I just put in, but it tastes really nice. Test sweet, and it's just you can test some, you can test all these fruits that I put in earlier. These fruits, you test the sweetness from those berries, but overall I'm happy with it. I mean, it works perfectly. It decimated the fruits. It basically turned it into water. It's very easy to drink, and there is nothing resembling what you put in. I mean, it basically turned it into grains, powder. You know, it basically did what it's supposed to do, and especially in the morning, this is must have if you're consciously somebody who want to have a healthy body, a healthy holy shit, I just spelled something. I mean, if you want somebody who is interested in your immune system to be strong and healthy, this is a must have. I'm gonna clean this off. I don't have anything. So it is amazing. Just have one of these things in the morning. The only disappointment that I am experiencing with this machine so far is how small it is. I mean, on the video, you can't really tell. Actually, the video make it so big than what it is. You see, my hand is like, see how my hand is very small. And it's basically, it's about the size of, from, you know, This is how small it is. Smaller than a regular cup. Some of the cups, you know. That's the only thing. I wish that it is at least like this size. See how this is a pretty good size. This is no way. See how if you put it next to it, this is way bigger. Way more room. See, and that's the disappointment that I have with these machines. It's just too small. At all, if you compare it with these, it's basically about the size of a 12 ounce. Is this 12 ounce? 16 ounce. It's about the size of a 16 ounce neutralize. The size is terribly small. Other than that, it does what it say it does. And I will post the link to a Walmart site that I bought it from. And you can also buy them on Amazon. And the Amazon price is $19 on Amazon. I don't know why, but it's the same product. Just a different model numbers. Okay, don't forget to hit me up on YouTube, subscribe. I'm gonna maybe make some test these things. I bought this also on Amazon. Very amazing cookware. You can cook anything on here, and it is amazing. You can even cook rice because it have the covers and the air go comes out from there. Stay tuned into further video. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you then.